Well, the gates are coming down pretty early on this one. Yeah, right. This looks like NS188, but he's only got one locomotive in the front. An engine wedged in there, because I'm seeing a little bit of a marker light in between a couple of the auto racks. Got it perfectly wedged. We have a Union Pacific DPU. And he's moving really fast. That's a nice one. Boy, that's a beautiful engine.